Welcome to another Ravenswood episode.
Good morning, Ravens.
Good morning, Ravens. My name is Atalia Harrison, Deputy Head Girl.
My name is Junior Bailey, your head boy for the academic year 2023-2024.
And you are watching Ravens Roar.
As you can see, we're on the lawn at different settings from our usual motivational Mondays.
On this Friday's week, St. Jago High School will commemorate its Founders Day. And what better way than to kickstart this week with our special edition of our motivational quote series.
Reporting live, I am Kahari Chambers. Your quote for the day: if you were born with the weakness to fall, you are born with the strength to rise. Rupi Kaur.
Hi, my name is Shanila Brand. Mental health is not a destination, it's a journey.
Hi guys, my name is Anis Mark. Self-compassion is simply giving the same kindness to ourselves that we would give others. Christopher Grimmer. Always remember, never.
Good day, St. Jago. I am Amber K. Johnson, Head Girl 2324. And a quote which I believe speaks volume is a quote by Jonathan Harnish: the strongest people are not those who show their strength to the world, but those who fight and win battles that others do not know anything about.
Hi, I'm Sean Gavin. A quote for you today: even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise again, by Victor Hugo.
Hi, my name is Michaela Reed, and I'm here to tell you that you are not alone in your struggles.
Hi, my name is Tejan Forrester, and I'm here to remind you that if you are broken, you don't have to stay broken.
Good morning, St. Jago. My name is Michael Foster. And my favorite quote by Mel Robinson: your mental health is everything. Prioritize it. Make it the time of your life. Depend on it, because it does, by Mel Robinson.
My favorite quote is: tough times don't last, tough people do. And the reason is because no matter how hard times get, it's the approach you take towards these tough times that will improve you as well.
Hello, Sitchi. My name is Samuel Baldwin. A quote for you today is: promise me you will always remember, you're braver than you believe, and you're stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. A quote by Christopher
Robb. My favorite quote is: a starved answer turned to wear. My favorite quote is a quote popularly attributed to Samuel Smiles: so a thought, reap an action. So an action, reap a habit. So a habit, reap a character. So a character, reap a destiny. And that's my favorite quote because it helps me to put into perspective the kind of future that I create for myself. It all starts in the way I think.
My favorite quote is a quote by Graham Brown, which states that life is about choices. Some we regret, some we're proud of, and some will leave contents forever. We are who we choose to be. So your choices of today affect your tomorrow, so make the right choices.
My favorite quote is: with God, all things are possible because you know God.
Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Nelson Mandela.
Alright, so my favorite quote is: the key to winning a battle is knowing when to fight and when to fall. Reason being, sometimes just by winning a battle, just by walking away, winning the battle instead of fighting, it's not necessary. Being the bigger person, in most cases, allows you to be victorious.
As a teacher, I love this old Arabian quote, and it's applicable to daily life, and I'll share it with you. He who knows not and knows not that he knows not is a fool, shun him. He who knows not and knows that he knows not is a student, teach him. He who knows and knows not that he knows is asleep, wake him. He who knows and knows that he knows is wise, follow him.
My favorite quote is John 15 verse 18, and it says, if the world hates you, remember it hated me first. This is basically saying it doesn't matter who likes you, because God loves you, and you should not care about what other people think about you, because the world first hated God. Therefore, if people do not like you, it doesn't matter, as God loves you.
A quote by Malcolm X:
Do not be too quick to judge, because before you were where you were once in my shoes.
Well, my favorite quote comes from the Bible, Matthew 28 verses 20, where Jesus was telling his disciples that to teach us to obey all the commandments and laws, and he says that he will always be with us until the end of the world. It reminds me that God never leaves me and is always right beside me.
Well, for my favorite quote is a quote by the Wicked. Be loyal to your own peace of mind at all times. Simply put, and since the examination period approaches and your levels of study increase, be kind to yourself. Allow yourself the time to take breaks and allow yourself the time to adjust.
Success is not about its destination, but the lessons learned along the way. So it's embrace every opportunity and make the most out of every day.